Number 35, the photomicrograph shows some red blood cells. At this time, I'm not actually sure whether I should talk about this, because the sickle cell anemia is not actually included in the syllabus anymore. The changed syllabus doesn't actually contain sickle cell anemia, so I think we can just skip this one, because I don't think there's any possibility that you will see this in your IGCSE exam. So we'll skip this one. Okay.